Hello, hello, hello. My name is John Smith, and I'm standing in for Steve Ford today, covering job interviews. We will be discussing some of the typical job interview questions that I have to perform with interviews that I do on a daily basis here in our head office in New York City. So welcome.
What are some of your weaknesses? More than often, employers will ask you what some of your faults are in regard to your performance as an employee.
And what are some of your weaknesses?
I didn't always feel I was on top of what I was doing. To make sure that I was able to upgrade my skills, I always took it upon myself to take some online courses at night so that I could try to focus on how top managers deal with similar situations so that I could become just like them.
It's more than human to not be on top of everything given how quickly the job market changes from week to week. The important thing is to take it upon yourself in order to upgrade your skills. Be it taking a night course to brush up on your technical knowledge, or perhaps taking a book or manual home with you. A good way to finish talking about your weaknesses would be to say how you take it upon yourself when it comes to problem solving. You could say something like,
"Now I look before I leap, before I lay the groundwork for any project, and my team knows that I will only demand as much of them as I demand of myself."
Many employees need to look before they leap before starting a new project. This kind of conventional wisdom is particularly necessary in more traditional corporate culture. Another question you might get in an interview is regarding your last job. In this case, John Smith might ask,
"So tell me a little bit about your last job."
Leaving your last job might not have been very pleasant, and you want to make sure you focus on the positive aspects of your previous work and put the rest behind you. A good way to do that is by focusing on your previous job description rather than the people you worked for. All too often, employers want to find out about your time management skills, and they could ask the following question.
"How are you working on a tight deadline?"
To work on a tight deadline, you need to hit the ground running, budget your time effectively. These are just a few sample questions that you might get asked at your next job interview. Try to do your homework before by knowing the kind of company you're dealing with, and then you can apply the tips I've taught you in these last two business English videos. Lastly, John Smith finishes off the interview.
"Well, it was nice meeting you."
"Nice meeting you too."
"We'll be in touch."
"I look forward to it." Well, everybody, that's it for me today. I hope that I was able to help you to clinch that job interview so that you can polish your English, not just for your job interview, but for the rest of your life. Have a great day. Bye-bye.